All people, no matter who they are, all wish they'd appreciated life more. It's what you do in life that's important, not how much time you have.
Mrs. Wang, are you with us?
Hey, you want to see something cool?
Absolutely blow my mind.
That's impossible.
That wouldn't be a sin though, would it, Father?
Are you ready?
Hello, good afternoon, everyone. A very warm welcome to EE BAFTA Film Awards nominations announcement 2023. I'm Hayley Atwell.
And I'm Tahib Jimoh. Hello, everyone. It's a great honor to reveal this year's nominees from BAFTA's home here in London. Congratulations to everyone involved in the films on this year's long list. It's clearly been a year of outstanding films and inspiring performances. You're all winners in my eyes.
Agreed. But it's not up to us. Voting for the Film Awards is undertaken by BAFTA's film voting members. That's over 7,000 film industry professionals here in the UK and worldwide.
And looking at that montage, the BAFTA voters are going to have a hard time picking the winners.
There is one award that is voted for by the public, and that's the EE Rising Star Award. I was lucky enough to be part of the jury that selected this year's very special and hugely talented EE Rising Star nominees. Here's a reminder of who you can vote for. Amy Lou Wood. Daryl McCormack. Emma Mackey. Naomi Aki. And Sheila Atim.
Get voting, everyone. The EE Rising Star Award winner and all of this year's EE BAFTA Film Award winners will be revealed on the 19th of February at 7 p.m. on BBC One and BBC iPlayer in the UK. The ceremony will be hosted by Richard E. Grant, and Alison Hammond will host a brand new BAFTA studio. We're in for an unmissable night.
We are indeed. The heart of BAFTA's mission as an arts charity is to recognise exceptional stories and storytellers, and the skill and expertise of the many talented people that work to realise them on screen. The awards are a vital part of this year-round work. They provide opportunity and access for current and future screen industry creatives, regardless of their background or life experience. And BAFTA is the only organisation doing this across film, games and television.
To be nominated for a BAFTA is a truly incredible achievement. So, without further ado, let's reveal this year's nominations. All right, first up, the nominees for Outstanding British Film are Aftersun, The Banshees of Inisherin, Brian and Charles, Empire of Light, Good Luck to You, Leo Grand, Living, Roald Dahl's Matilda the Musical, See How They Run, The Swimmers, The Wonder.
The nominees for original screenplay are Martin McDonagh, The Banshees of Inisherin, Daniel Kwan and Daniel Scheinert, Everything Everywhere All at Once, Tony Kushner and Steven Spielberg, The Fabelmans. Todd Field, Tar. Ruben Östlund, Triangle of Sadness.
The nominees for adapted screenplay are Edward Berger, Leslie Patterson, Ian Stockel, All Quiet on the Western Front. Kazuo Ishiguro, Living. Colm Baraid, The Quiet Girl. Rebecca Lenkovich, She Said. Samuel D. Hunter, The Whale.
The nominees for documentary are All That Breathes, All the Beauty and the Bloodshed, Fire of Love, Moon Age Daydream, Navalny.
The nominees for film not in the English language are All Quiet on the Western Front, Argentina, 1985, Corsage, Decision to Leave, The Quiet Girl.
The nominees for Outstanding Debut by a British writer, director, or producer are Charlotte Wells, After Sun, Georgia Oakley and Helen Sifra, Blue Jean, Marie Lydian, Electric Malady, Katie Brand, Good Luck to You, Leo Grand, Maya Kenworthy, Rebellion.
The nominees for director are Edward Berger, All Quiet on the Western Front, Martin McDonagh, The Banshees of Inisherin, Park Chan-wook, The Decision to Leave, Daniel Kwan and Daniel Scheinert, Everything Everywhere All at Once, Todd Field, Tar, Gina Prince-Bythewood, The Woman King.
The nominees for supporting actor are Brendan Gleeson, The Banshees of Inisherin, Barry Keoghan, The Banshees of Inisherin, Ki-Hui Kwan, Everything, Everywhere, All at Once, Eddie Redmayne, The Good Nurse, Albrecht Schuck, All Quiet on the Western Front, Michael Ward, Empire of Light.
The nominees for supporting actress are Angela Bassett, Black Panther, Wakanda Forever, Hong Chau, The Whale, Kerry Condon, The Banshees of Inisherin. Dolly De Leon, Triangle of Sadness. Jamie Lee Curtis, Everything, Everywhere, All at Once. Carey Mulligan, She Said.
The nominees for leading actor are Austin Butler, Elvis. Colin Farrell, The Banshees of Inisherin. Brendan Fraser, The Whale. Daryl McCormack, Good Luck to You, Leo Grand. Paul Mescal, After Sun. Bill Nighy, Living.
The nominees for leading actress are Kate Blanchett, Tar. Viola Davis, The Woman King. Danielle Deadweiler, Till. Ana de Armas, Blonde. Emma Thompson, Good Luck to You, Leo Grand. And Michelle Yeoh, Everything, Everywhere, All at Once.
The nominees for Best Film are All Quiet on the Western Front, The Banshees of Inisherin, Elvis, Everything, Everywhere, All at Once, Tar.
Finally, these are the five most nominated films this year. All Quiet on the Western Front, with 14 nominations. The Banshees of Inisherin, with 10 nominations. Everything, Everywhere, All at Once, also with 10 nominations. Elvis, with 9 nominations. And Tar, with 5 nominations.
Huge congratulations to all this year's nominees. We can't wait to celebrate with you on the 19th of February.
It's been an honor, everyone. Please go to BAFTA's website and social channels to see this year's full list of nominations. Don't forget to tune into the ceremony next month on BBC One and iPlayer in the UK.
There will also be live coverage from the red carpet on BAFTA's YouTube channel, hosted by Ali Plum and Vic Hope, who you can catch any minute now, live on BAFTA's Instagram, taking a look at this year's nominees.
Follow hashtag EEBAFTAs to join the conversation. Huge congratulations again to all the nominees.
Bye.
Goodbye.